go back to mouse mode so we can have a look around. Ooh, it's after that one. This way first. Beautiful trees. This goes nowhere. A lot of nowhere. Okay. Let's turn around. Let's go in here. Must be a store. I feel like, I mean, it's decorated, but let's give it a minute. The music. This is cool, and I'm definitely gonna have to. Gorgeous stuff in here. While I'm here, let's just go ahead and put the pumpkins. Kids. laggity lag.
Who is this irresistible creature who has an insatiable love for the dead?
Really cool stuff. That is really cool. $100. How many pens? Here we go with the floating witch. Okay, we're gonna think about this one. Sometimes I can make kids clothing store. This is like a giant maze. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ooh, let's go to the haunted house.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake, spooks come out for a swinging wake. Happy hearts materialize, and the deep jovial girl lies. Creepy ghosts come out to socialize.
Okay, now that I have sound.
Thank you.
is really crazy. Sit on the bed. Click, okay. Oh no. It's the Blair Witch Project. Go back the way I came.
Blood, where are you?
I'm right here.
No.
I'm afraid you might hurt yourself, Ray. I'm a friend of your mother.
Scooby-Doo.
Yeah.
And we're gonna die. See what this says. Ooh. So if you are prone to seizures, you probably don't want to watch this next part. Apparently that applies to my computer because it is just frozen.